You know, Donna, my first year here, I spent a lot of my time getting lost.
I know what you mean, Reuben. Since we are students here, we can sympathize with the confusion that many of you go through during your freshman year here.
Let's take a walk around campus to see where some of the services are that may be of help to the students.
Okay.
I'm Reuben Cruz.
And I'm Donna Fox.
Welcome to Queens College and QC Magazine.
A new series designed to help answer the questions typically asked by students about the college. Here we are at Jefferson Hall, the Central Administration Building, where you'll find the Registrar, Bursar, Records Office, Career Development Center, and Chemical Bank.
The college opened up in 1937 with 400 students and a staff of 40. This is one of the original buildings. Now the college has 30 buildings on 76 acres, and it has 16,000 students with a staff of 1,200.
Right. This is Kiley Hall, the tallest building on campus. In it you'll find the Academic Skills and Resource Center, Evening Advising, Services for the Disabled, and the President's Office. This is the Paul Clapper Library, where Reuben and I do our research. It houses over 500,000 books and 4,000 periodicals. We'll be returning to give you a tour at a later date.
Is that all you want, Donna?
Yes.
Donna, you need help?
Yes, but where should I go?
Where should you go? You go right here, Pottermaker Hall. Where else? You got the financial aid here. You got the foreign student advisors. They got counseling and an advisement center here, and you got the dean of students. You want to make the dean's list? You come here. You get the help. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
You hungry?
Yeah, man, I'm hungry.
Well, here we are at the dining hall. There's many places to eat in there as well as the bookstore.
All right, well, let's do it. Come on.
This is the student union. It houses many club offices and places to eat. Look for our special report on it at a later date.
I've been walking all day and I hurt my foot. What do I do?
You go to the health service center located in the Fitzgerald Gym.
All right.
So, Reuben, how's your feet? I'm glad we got this chance to go through the campus. We'll be looking more closely at some of the services that are available in future programs. Before we say goodbye, here's a special pre-recorded message from Student Association President Kenny Mash.
Hi, my name is Kenny Mash. I'm the Student Association President for the year 1985-1986. I'd like to welcome you to Queens College, and I hope you take advantage of all the services and club activities that Queens College has to offer.
Till next time, I'm Donna Fox.
And I'm Reuben Cruz.
Information for SEEK, ACE, and special program students may vary. See your advisor.